The other reason why it's relevant to the US is because you have people like Ruth Malone and Stanton Glantz and, really rabid prohibitionists who have no compassion at all and are just will do anything at all to have smoking and vaping completely banned and all products. So these guys, Ruth and our people here, who they're like a networked global cabal,